All right, so if you suspect that your patient has carpal tunnel, you can perform the special test called Phalen's to see if they have carpal tunnel or not.
And all you're gonna have your patient do is put their hands together like this.